Visio scenario. Know your fish.
What is that?
This is a northern kingfish. No, eastern kingfish, something like that.
Eastern kingfish.
Northern kingfish.
Northern. First fish.
First one is a shark bait. Shark coming up soon. Shark coming up.
Heavy? Oh wow.
Shark on.
Shark?
I'm thinking.
It's fighting you?
Yeah. Came in close and it darted back out.
Huh?
Said it came in close and it darted back out.
Oh, wow.
When they get close, it runs back out.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
getting tired?
No, my belt just came undone.
Whoa! Good God.
It's a nice little fight right here.
You went right back.
Look, you're running again.
Whoa.
Getting a little tired now. How long has it been?
4 minutes, 20 seconds.
Keep running back out. Look it up. See ya?
I'm a little afraid to see what's coming. Oh my gosh.
Big shark. Big shark.
Watch out.
It's a big shark, guys.
Oh!
The one I'm have to bring down there. He's pretty big.
You might have to let him go.
It's a big boy. I'll be right back.
Take your flip-flop off. I think he's gonna start going.
Yeah. I think I revived him enough. Just gotta get him a little bit more deeper in there. Did you get my other one?
He's gone.
Good. Good job. We revived him. We took some deep photos.
Oh no, hold on.
Stay right here and watch.
Where is he? I don't see him. What's up with your legs? See him?
I think it's fine.
Where is he?
Gone.
Don't go over there. Morning, sunshines.
Howdy, partner. How you do this morning, young lady?
I feel much better now.
Good morning.
I woke up.
Good morning. Coming live from the beach. Morning news.
Yay.
The weather is clear skies and sunny. Last good nice day.
Talk about last night's events.
Last night events.
Campfire. Well, first we had dinner.
And then the campfire.
And the campfire.
And marshmallows. We had roasted marshmallows on the campfire. This crazy guy right here caught a big shark.
5 feet.
5 feet. 5 foot shark.